When you think of downtown Pine Bluff, what really comes to mind? Is it Simmons First National Bank? Or could it be Miss Sunbeam, who is still swinging in 2016? What about our famous stretch of historical buildings on Main Street? Whatever the case, downtown Pine Bluff was once a place where everyone went, whether it was for grocery shopping, family dentistry, or optometry, or just a place for teenagers and adults to spend time together. It was definitely a prosperous place. Take a look at this picture from around the 1950s. This is an example of what downtown Pine Bluff looked like. Remember the Miss Sunbeam? She's been swinging for more than 30 decades, and, like I mentioned, is still swinging today. This is what downtown Pine Bluff looked like during the mid-1800s, and just right in the middle of this photograph, you can see the courthouse. This courthouse was constructed in 1865. Pine Bluff's courthouse still sits in Pine Bluff today. However, not all the building is original. On October 25, 1863, the Battle of Pine Bluff was fought. This was during the Civil War. The Confederates of the South created a fortress in front of the courthouse during this battle. Union set up cannons just down the street on 4th and Main Street. The North shot cannons that heavily damaged the original courthouse. Fortunately, it was not destroyed completely. However, in 1976, Pine Bluff's courthouse caught fire. This time, the end result was even more devastating. It burned down completely. There are two causes to this fire, one being that an electrical plug malfunctioned and initiated the fire. Another claim is that a then drug dealer set fire to the courthouse. This claim is unconfirmed. The construction began almost immediately after the fire and was rebuilt in 1977. Today, this is what the courthouse looks like now. As you can see, the only thing that is original to the building are the walls and the front. Everything else is new. This is a look at what downtown Pine Bluff looked like back in the mid to late 1900s. The view is facing north of the courthouse. It is clearly shown that all of the buildings were intact and up to code. And this is what the town is left with. This is what Main Street in downtown Pine Bluff looks like in 2016. The top of most buildings have collapsed and falling in. Other buildings are non-existent. Another historical destination in downtown Pine Bluff is the Sanger Theater. The Sanger opened on November 17, 1924. Its nickname was the Showplace of the South. It put Pine Bluff on the map in terms of entertainment.
Pine Bluff was an incredibly cultured town that brought a lot of theater people from here.
The Sanger was a grand palace that had 1,500 seats on the lower floor and the mezzanine. Like many other businesses back in this time, it suffered from segregation. White patrons were allowed to sit on the lower level. African Americans, however, entered through a side door and were seated on the mezzanine. The Sanger closed its doors officially around 1975. Currently, this historical structure is an eyesore inside and out. The theater is in dire need of renovation. Many civilians will argue, saying that this building should be condemned. Kathy Mywelski, previous owner, will disagree, saying that this theater can be saved.
I've been trying to save the Sanger since 1994.
Right now, like most buildings in downtown, it is currently not occupied by anyone. It is under current ownership of the City of Pine Bluff. Within the last few years, a handful of historical buildings that are in downtown Pine Bluff have collapsed, making it a safety hazard to even take a simple walk down the sidewalk. If you were en route to Pine Bluff's courthouse and you drove on Main Street, you would find yourself taking several detours before you reached your final destination. At one point, downtown served as the heart of the city. Now, most local businesses have moved elsewhere. The buildings that were fortunate enough to have survived and have not collapsed or been condemned are all mostly boarded up. Some buildings even have safety hazard warnings posted. Downtown Pine Bluff is an eyesore, but it is definitely repairable. Who knows what the future holds for Main Street? I'm Frederick Price, documentarian.